I'm a landowner in Waterford, Stoneham, and Albany. And I'm just listening to all the points, and I think everybody's got something to stand on. But I'm just kind of confused why anyone would negotiate or even consider doing business with a company that will sue you if you don't. That's all I want to say.